Hey, what's up everybody? Johnson Plays here. Now, I managed to finish off Resident Evil 2 last week. So now, we've just got to jump straight into Tomb Raider until Resident Evil 0 comes out. And we're just getting a little demo here, give us a second. Yep, we could have guessed. There we go. So just like skip the demo. Alright. Let's start a new game. And I'll try my best to get all the secrets. Some little cutscene there just for the intro. And here we go. Not much to say at the beginning, just keep moving. Watch the darts though. Haha. Didn't even get touched. Sweet. Now you just forget about that little up there. We'll get up there in a minute. Run over here. And there's your first little secret. Because like I said, I'm going to try and get as many secrets as possible. Oh, she didn't jump back. Oh, there we go. Up. First secret. Medikit. It's mainly medikits you get like in secret, but you need them. So, and now you run back up here, like you were supposed to. Oh, Daphne's just like not having none of this. She does this all the time, by the way. Take care of your bats. Now instead of going straight on, turn to your left. Because here's another secret coming in. Now how to get up here is you come really to the edge. And up you go. Yump. Watch, because there is a bat. Oh. I wasn't talking about that yet. Stop with this one. Come on. Behave yourself. There's another medkit. I've actually been up here for quite some time in this game. Yeah. That's secret number two. And just proceed through it, as you do. I mean, to be fair, there's not much to talk about Tomb Raider. And But I do have the collection of Tomb Raider, but there's only so many I'll play. Watch, because you can't take damage for that. Well, that's one way to do.
Whee!
Oh. Blimey, can you stay on your feet, hen? Right, okay. Hello, bat, how you doing? I'm gonna dig now. Run up here, oh. I don't care if that's the frame dropping or it's just the game. Because I noticed I was going really slow there. But I can't doubt about that. It is an old game. 1998, I think it was. So yeah. Wolves, you can actually kill them from up here. So you get hit down. Alright, where's my next gen? Again, there's at least two. Where the heck's my... Oh, there it is. You can't long got just jumped in. There we go. Don't try that, by the way. Yeah. Try and take the other way, then. It doesn't actually kill you. But, I'll turn that way because it was easier. Now, you can take that bridge like that. But, if you can't hold to it, you can take the longest way ever. It's up to you. I'll just take the quickest way because I cannot do it. Now, you did actually jump down there where the bear is. There's like, I think there's outs there. So, just totally ignore the bear. There's a save point if you need it. I don't. Run to the left hand side and you'll find yourself another medkit as you jump across. Oh, she's refusing to pick it up. Wait a minute. Hi-ya. There we go. And then at the other side, so don't bother wasting your time picking out up there because there's nothing. Couple of wolves. Come on in. There's a medkit just underneath us. Do make sure you take that. I just love the tune in half of these games. Now, if we've gone back up the stairs and gone straight along here, there's another secret. Run and jump forever here. Boom. And there's another secret. Big, large med kit. I'll take that. Tomb Raider levels are actually quite short, but nobody can really get with that. It is as it is. Now here's a little tease puzzle for you. You have to be quick. Pull the lever, jump onto the middle platform, and jump over there. Miss the middle platform, you're screwed. So, that's what it's basically trying to tell you here. Jump! Oh, wow, she didn't even jump. Wow, that was quite pathetic, actually. Never mind. I can still make it. Sometimes she doesn't jump, so if she doesn't jump, just climb the box. You have time. Watch, there is darts. As you can see, I just got shot in the leg. They take like the hang off, you like. There's a wolf in the corner. Oh, fair enough. She jumps forward instead of sideways. Alright. Oh. Now this is a running jump, by the way. I mean, it may look like it's a single jump. Oh, it could be a single jump, actually. No, let's just test a single jump. Oh, she jumps squint, you see that? She also does that a lot. Be careful, because there's a wolf friend here. Wolf dog thing. Don't forget your med kit. But I just love that tune. I can't lie. Pull this lever. Lever. And run. Because if you're not quick enough, these doors do shut. So, a loop. And it doesn't matter if you lose a lot of life on that bit, because your life does reset. And as you can probably tell, I've got all the secrets. 7 minutes too. Wow. I can actually do that faster if I didn't have gone for the secrets. So let's save that. It's really, really short, these games, like, let us say. I mean, that was just an introed version. Yeah, before you ask, that's all you start with. I've got to actually pull that out straight away. But yeah.